Ocean Rider Seahorse Farm was founded in 1998 by Carol and Craig Shamar. They came here with the hopes of saving the seahorses. So seahorses worldwide are critically endangered, mostly due to the medicine trade and the pet trade. We are specifically here for the pet trade. We have one domesticated species that we offer as a farm-raised alternative for pets, so nobody has to poach seahorses off the reef. This is where people on our tours actually have an opportunity to hold seahorses.